What, man? It's the 10 o'clock motherfucking stream. It's the 10 o'clock motherfucking stream. Where's everybody at? Where's everybody at? Where's everybody at? Zero viewers in the chat. Zero viewers in the chat. Zero viewers in the chat. I feel like I'm talking to myself. I feel like I'm talking to myself. Is anybody there? Is anybody there? Is anybody there? No viewers. Where are you guys? Where are you guys? Are y'all here? If you're here, say here.
Hello.
Yes, sir. Damian J, appreciate you to the welcome to the motherfucking fam, bro. Welcome to the motherfucking fam, bro. Okay, y'all here. Okay. I see. Okay, hello. I see we got. Yeah. We in the motherfucking building, man. I ain't gonna lie, y'all popping in. They popping in. Yes, sir, ski. They popping in. Let's get in here. Where is my journal at? I'm about to mark some of these niggas absent. I'm about to mark some people absent. Where y'all at, man?
Hello.
Yes, sir. Mike Mac. Don't mark me absent. I'm here, bro. I'm letting everybody get in here. It's the motherfucking night stream, bro. And y'all know what today is, bro. Oh, the noties ain't out yet. Let me go to Twitter. Let me do it right now. My bad. Let me go to Twitter right now, bro. I forgot. Let me go to Twitter. Let me go to Twitter, bro. Okay, bet. Yeah.
The Glizzy Luke.
Ah, the motherfucking Glizzy Luke. J the one, bro. Appreciate you for the motherfucking sub. Hey, let me put the noties out, bro. Let me put the noties out. No notie gang. I fuck with all y'all. If I don't gotta put out no notice and y'all in this bitch, bro, y'all the real motherfucking gang. Y'all the real active gang of my mama. I love every single person that we're here that don't need no notie, bro. They just pull up and fuck with B Lou off the rip, bro. Hold on. Give me 1 second though. Hold on. Live right now. I'm getting my Twitter ready, y'all. Hold on, live right now. Time to get spooky.
The Glizzy Lou.
Hold on, give me 1 second, y'all. Give me one second. We just starting this hoe up. Twitch.tv.
Twitch notifications be late as hell.
Bye, you said the Twitch notifications be late?
Like 4 minutes, at least.
Do they be like that late, bro? Did the Twitch notification? How do you know when the Twitch notification come out? Did you get a noti?
I just got that like 10 seconds ago.
For real? Yeah. Damn, I've been live for like how long? 3 minutes, bro. Somebody just got the fucking Twitter noti. No cap. That's crazy. I'm about to tweet it out right now, though. Boom. I just tweeted it out, gang. So we about to get lit in this bitch tonight, bro. Everybody spend them fucking W's up right now. Bitch, we 19-0, bro. 19-0. We haven't missed one day, bro. We've been going 2 days. Two fucking streams a day, bro. Two fucking streams a day, bro. Who the fucking topless? I think no one. Let's fucking go, bro. Spam them fucking W's up, bro. Let's get it.
Bye, Lou.
I was trying to beat the case, but I ain't beat that case, bitch. I did the race. Beat it up, where I'm not sure you face. Eli Blast, cricket foes like a vase.
Pop a nigga, then I
go out my way. Do the dash, then I go out the way.
Rob a nigga's shoes, rob a nigga lace.
We tryna see 100 bins in our face.
We gon' be eating good noodles every day. John Doodles, take a fade away. Shop retired Doodles, eat the fish fillet. I woke up too moody, who gon' die today?
Shoot a fuckboy in his motherfucking face. We cook it up, but you don't wanna go that way.
That way.
Gotta go that way.
You get robbed for your racket. Gotta go that way, you know
I gon' be happy.
I'm a shooter like Young Pepe.
Bitch tryna rob me, make her dance, Michael Jackson. We was plotting, y'all was tryna get the packet.
packing.
Boy, you turned into a fraction. I don't think you want no action. Hey, on my mama. Hey, gang, y'all know we getting lit today. Let's be honest, gang. You know we getting lit today, bro. If y'all missed the fucking Wet and Wild stream earlier, bro. The Wet and Wild stream went crazy, bro. Dominique pulled up. I don't know who was out here for that. Hey, Abram, Solo, 408, bro. Appreciate you for the 5. Get the subs, bro. Hey, we already starting hot this today, bro. You a fucking legend, bro. Hey, Rise TZM, bro. Appreciate you for the motherfucking sub, bro. Like I said, bro, we start the stream crazy, bro. If y'all missed earlier, bro. Earlier was a dope stream, bro. I'm not gonna lie to y'all, bro. Two streams a day, bro. We've been on this fucking wave, bro. No cap. We got a lot of big shit coming. We'll be 20-0 tonight, bro. At 12, you know we do the countdown, bro. So at 12, we'll be 20-0, bro. We gonna spam that shit up. 20-0, bro. Tonight, bro. You see, this has been a long ass 20 days, bro. But we here now, shit. We making it each and every day, bro, for y'all. Like you say, y'all see me earlier today. Let's talk about the earlier stream, though. No cap. PT Songbird, bro. Appreciate you for the motherfucking sub. Yo, so the earlier stream, bro, it was Wet and Wild Challenge, bro. It was the, bro, that stream was so fucking lit, bro. Like, I wish a lot of y'all would, I don't know if everybody in here pulled up, but a lot of people, if you could've, no cap, that stream was fun. We did a Wet and Wild Challenge. You know what I'm saying? It got real wet and it got real wild. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna lie. Who was out here from the stream earlier?
Fine.
If you was here earlier, push W. Put W's in the fucking chat if you was here. Look, see, everybody on my mama. A lot of people was here, though, bro. I ain't gonna lie. A lot of people was here. Like you say, shit, today we got some scary shit, bro. We gonna get real spooky today, gang. We gonna get real spooky today, bro. We not playing the game, though. We not gonna play the game. Not the game, bro, because we keep lagging, bro. We keep lagging. We gonna probably knock out some reactions and shit like that, see what's been going on in the community and shit like that, bro, but... Like you said, they said pre-lag. Nah. We not lagging today, bro. We obviously not lagging today. But we are fucking excited, bro. We 19-0, bro. 19-0, bro. Who would have thought we could do it, bro? But us. Who would have thought we could do it but us, bro? I ain't gonna lie, bro. I'm fucking excited, bro. 19-0.
The Stars and Stripes sale is going on now at Ashley Home Store. Now is the time to enjoy the summer season by treating yourself to a great deep.
I love Clippy
Way. I can't see a damn thing if it ain't wild. I can't see a damn thing if it ain't wild.
Oh, yeah. I see y'all asking, bro. No cap. Yes, I am going to Cabo, bro. We're going to be doing gambling, so make sure you... I forgot to talk about that, bro. I be just skipping all over the place, bro. I ain't going to lie. I hit that sage a little bit, bro. If y'all can see it in my eyes. Oh, I hit that sage. Nah. And I just got done playing basketball. I'm just really tired. I'm just joking, bro. I'm really just tired, bro. I was playing basketball. So, we was out hooping and shit. Look, I'll show y'all. No cap. Let me not leak nothing, though. Hold on. But he ain't show me my clips yet, bro. I'm gonna wait till he get my clips here.
Bro, let me see that video real quick.
What? Nah, I'll show you in a minute. For sure. But we going, hey, y'all know Cabo will be a fucking W, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Cabo gonna be a fucking W, bro. We doing a lot of gambling. Like you said, I want everybody here for that when we gambling, too. Because I get to give, 10% of what I win to y'all. So I want y'all to be fucking good. Cause if we win like 100K, I can give y'all 10K. You know what I'm saying? Scuffing is a habit, bro. Oh, my mama it is, though. He ain't even lying, y'all. Scuffing is a habit. But like you say, bro, it's gonna be crazy in Cabo, bro. I think that's like the 12th, maybe. It's like the 12th or something like that. So we going fucking crazy, bro. I'm telling you, I'm gonna be back in LA in a few days, bro. My thing is this. When I go, I don't wanna get booted off the Wi-Fi. You know what I'm talking about? Because then y'all going to be like, oh, he missed the stream. 19-0, bro. Hey, appreciate it, bro.
The human bandana donated $5. Did you tell your chat about your gonorrhea yet, or were you keeping it on the low?
Hey, what?
What?
I sang King Sid got a new video.
Huh?
They saying King Sid got a new
video.
Hey, he said he made 150 in a month.
No, no, no. He did, though, bro. He did.
Nigga going dumb.
Who we?
King Sid.
King Sid. Counting that money, that money. Hey, appreciate it though, for sure. Oh shit, we gotta watch this, bro. This should be funny, bro. Y'all wanna watch this chat? WL. Y'all wanna watch this? Yeah, let's watch this shit, bro. This shit about to be crazy.
It's your boy Kingston, and I'm back with another video.
Hey, Sid, hey, King, hey, Sid been lit though, bro. We ain't gonna lie, bro. Sid been lit, and I'm gonna be honest with y'all, bro. He been having a wave, bro. He been having a wave, bro. He been lit. He had like 150k. I like what he's doing. He getting everybody involved. You know what I'm saying? He getting everybody involved and shit. They saying this is, so the video was an L? What happened? Oh, it's just whack? Damn. They saying L vid. Hold on, let me see. Nothing happened?
Every warrior has a beginning.
I'm about to get out of it though, bro. I know, bro. I know, right? Hold on, bro. Am I not tripping? Y'all was just spamming W. Like I said, did y'all want to watch this? And y'all was spam W, bro.
Lizzy Lou.
I don't know what they saying.
L ad, bro. Oh, bop, 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 bop.
Ooh.
Bop. Yo, we'll watch something else then, bro. We'll watch something else, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Hey, is Giannis still playing today? Is Giannis still playing today?
Yeah, I think so. Where's
the game almost over. NBA Finals boring as fuck. I know we needed LeBron in that hole, didn't we? What score? I gotta go look at the score at least though. Hold on. Who winning right now, bro? I gave my prediction already too. I told y'all what it was gonna be. I told y'all, bro. And Giannis playing too today. I said 4-1. I said 4-1 on my mama. I said 4-1 or 4-2, bro. On my mama, that's what I said, bro.
If you gonna bet on anything, bet on this, bro.
I ain't gonna lie, I should bet on the Suns. I ain't gonna lie.
I ain't not gonna do you wrong, bro.
I ain't gonna lie, I should have bet on the Suns, bro. I don't know why I should have put all my money in my savings. I'm gonna do it next game, bro. Should I put all my money on the Suns, bro? I'm gonna put every single dime on the Suns, bro.
I would, bro, but.
Do y'all think I'm gonna win, bro? Do y'all think I'm gonna win? Put 10 bands?
Bro, put like 30, bro.
Yeah, I think I need to put like 30, bro. I feel. Is they going to sweep them, though, bro? Like, I don't want it to be like
it
a close game where it's like a nail biter.
Sweep, like a 4-1, like you said.
Huh?
It might be a gentleman sweep.
But I don't want to, like, just imagine if I was the one to bet on the next game and I lost everything.
Bet on the series, not the game, bro.
I bet on the. Nah, I would bet. Okay, the series. Yeah, the series, huh?
See who'll bet you the series.
Yeah, the series would be dope. I lost. Remember when I bet against Milwaukee too? It, what if it happens again, bro? Every time I bet, then Milwaukee just beat me though. You don't think so?
No. You're not gonna beat KD and then beat Chris Paul, bro.
Bro, I'm like.
Too inconsistent.
Is Giannis back playing though? Giannis back playing, right?
He's still hurt though. I'm pretty sure he playing. He probably playing hurt.
Giannis back playing though, but now he might be hurt. I don't know.
And Giannis is not doing nothing, bro. Everybody know what he gonna do.
They saying, bro, I should bet it, bro.
Everybody know what Giannis is gonna do every time he touches the ball.
He going straight to the paint, but Nuke can't still stop it though, bro.
They do.
You still can't stop it, bro.
They do be stopping it though. That's the whole point. He be getting bailed out.
Hold on. Aiden got pressed.
Watch the NBA Finals.
Ad.
YouTube TV. Like 2 weeks free.
Two ads. L ad.
Twitch.
You make like 100K a what?
Nah, I don't make money off Twitch.
100K a year? 100K a month? Tell me what's up.
What happened?
Bro? I fuck with you too, man. Come on in.
I got all of our tickets.
Where is it at?
We gotta figure something out, so I'm trying to figure it out. You guys let me know what you guys want. Oh, we could go on IG Live.
Oh.
Alright.
Alright.
Cause
my man Snaggy on demon time in
the back. He said Snaggy.
It's a 16:30.
Real nigga.
Yeah.
He's got to the real shit.
Huh? Yeah, real nigga.
That nigga snagging like security.
It's not Switch.
Twitch. You make like 100K a what?
Nah, I don't make money off Twitch.
100K a
card,
year?
Card.
100K a month? Tell me what's up.
Nah, I don't make any money.
You make 100K in 2 months, Aiden.
How'd the pin?
What you learn, though?
What I learned?
I said, what you learn? What you do?
What do you mean?
Like, what is it?
Why did Zane walk away, though? What happened? What the fuck happened?
I said, what you want? What
do you mean?
Like, what is it?
What's $1,500?
$1,500? Tell me what's up, man.
Alright, come on, let's check this.
Jeez. You back?
Alright, what do you got? Come on, two predictions right now. I got myself winning. Zane, you're not good.
Oh, he's gonna get first.
Hey, Zab, baby.
Was that the press?
That's good.
I don't know, bro. I don't know if
he not the
well. I don't know. That's what I'm saying. I don't say that because you never know. He could have just like you say. He was just asking about something, bro. It couldn't have been no more than that. Don't start trying to like make him like yeah. Don't do that. You don't never know, bro. He could have felt the energy. It could have been. It don't look like he was on nothing though. Yeah, I'm about to look.
Man, don't go feel some issues. Snaggy would have slept something.
All my stuff?
Yeah.
All this, I can't not let nobody touch me.
Everybody's staring at me, man. Bro. Look at me get my man shit.
All right, guys. The ball is going your back there. You're going your back there. Will not count one for this one. For the medium, for your more great jumbo. Yeah, 30 seconds. Anything after that prime will not count.
You get off. Get off.
Oh, shit. Hey, y'all see it? Okay, now I see. I can see where it's getting like a little deeper at, bro. I can see where it's getting a little deeper at now. Because he's saying like, yo, I was here. Like, he like, the fuck I'm on? You ain't about to make me leave. Nigga, like, I ain't going. That nigga really shot by himself too. That's the funny part. He like, I don't give a fuck.
I don't know you. I don't know you like that. You're not my friend. I don't know you. You can't be on my business asking how much money I make and stuff is rude. You gotta learn some manners.
Hold on, hey, that nigga Aiden checking that nigga though. Hold on, Aiden check that nigga like, nigga, you being rude, nigga, hold on. Now he is right, hell yeah, you're right. He like, nigga, cause like, what you watching my pockets for? If you was worried about your pockets, you would've had some money, nigga. You would've had a chance to get some money, nigga. You worried about my pockets.
I'll do this.
Zane, baby.
Now I'll be mad at a motherfucker. He start recording this shit. I'll be like, bro, back your ass up.
Yeah, normal.
Yeah, like you being annoying now. Like you already see I ain't fucking with your energy.
Like, everybody in the chat, bro, they know if somebody come up to you ask me how much money you make, that'll make you feel like somebody.
Yeah, like, bro, like you feel me?
Something random.
On my mama.
Your basket, yours only.
Any
other basket, it will not count. One for the small, two for the medium, three or more for a jumbo. One more thing. You're gonna go right in the middle. And over there, you're gonna go on the.
Alright,
remember you guys have 30 seconds, anything after that time will not count. Are you both ready? In 3, 2, 1, go.
Why that black dude
look
like
him?
Try to block
it. Oh my. Hey, what if the black dude tried to block his shot? That would have been funny as hell. Hey, I would've two-pieced his ass, bro. That would have been funny. Look, he threw the ball, bro. I threw it out the way. He got that nigga weak!
Damn. I owe you 100, I owe you 100.
Oh, you hit me, seven. Yeah, real quick, seven. Zay hit two, I hit one. That's, it's a hard rim, bro. It's a hard rim.
I'm gonna give it a caught that nigga Soldier Boy.
You got my stuff?
He said, imagine.
Nah, hey, Ziggs was done. That nigga would have disappeared, nigga. He wouldn't have said nothing.
Oh, man,
he wouldn't have said nothing.
Oh, yeah, Zay, you want a prize?
The Glizzy Lou.
Hey, appreciate the 999 for life for the sub, bro. You got a hard ass name, too, bro. You that nigga right, man.
And I drop. Crazy. Stop you while I'm walking, man. Nice meeting you guys. It's crazy.
That guy was weird as fuck.
That was very weird. How do you like people pressing me like that? I'm trying to press.
He was asking him how much
money
he made.
Weird ass shit.
And then when Aiden started like telling me he didn't want to play the game with him, he's like, you're a bitch.
Right, man.
What's his name? What's that dude's name, bro? What's his name? He's called me a bitch because I want to play with him. And y'all did nothing about it.
We didn't hear him.
I didn't press your shoes and I was like, those are $1,500.
What's his name? He's called me a bitch because I want to play with him. And y'all did nothing about it.
We didn't hear him.
I'm just saying.
You pressed your shoes and I was like, those are $1,500 shoes. He's like, all right, let me know this.
Oh, yeah, that dude was just stupid.
Wrap it up then.
When Aiden didn't want to.
Don't be Luca. Yeah,
Snaggy sleeping shit, though. I'm telling you. Snaggy sleeping shit.
Chat, just know when it comes down to it, bro, I'm really about it. Zane doesn't do nothing. Man, I'm kidding. I'm kidding.
Yo, Aiden is fucking hilarious, bro.
Do I have to do one ride or not? I don't want to leave my backpack
on. W. Luca. Raymond.
We're going to try to be like, yo, it's my bag. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I just don't want to do that.
Nah, yeah, Zane, when Aiden told him he didn't want to play with you, he didn't want to, like, him to play with you guys, he's like, you're a big, you're a baby. He's like, what you got on?
Luca, baby. That shit is hilarious, bro.
He's like, what you got on? What kind of shoes are those? And I was like, bro, those are $1,500 shoes. Damn.
Yell, bro. Need security? Yeah. This is
an
example why I need
security. Low key, I ain't gonna lie. This was a low key press, bro. In a certain way, like it is.
Aiden pressed him.
No. And that's what I'm saying. Like, not Aiden getting pressed. Aiden pressed him. Like, nigga, you being rude. Like, nigga, you know what I'm saying? Like, what the fuck? That shit crazy. I didn't even know this happened today, bro. I need to do some IRL shit, bro. This shit look lit. This fucking clip always is funny,
why
bro.
Why filming Zias? What happened to Zias?
I gotta watch this clip, bro. Yeah, this shit is hilarious, bro.
Oh,
bro. Shit.
Oh.
Bro, that shit was hilarious, bro. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. But the Suns lost no fucking way they lost.
They're cap.
These niggas be trolling. Oh, bitch. Don't ever lie to me like that again, ho. Don't ever fucking do that again.
I'm like, it ain't no
fucking way. On my mama. Like bitch, you gonna fucking lie to me like that, bro. But back to what I was saying. I was saying, bro, that ate with me. To me, the best stream that I've been a part of, bro, was that fucking Aiden and Slump Guy stream, bro. That Aiden and Slump stream, bro, was crazy, bro. When we was all on there, bro, with Cole Bennett, bro, that stream was so fucking lit, bro. Like, I don't know, bro. I don't know about y'all, but it was lit to me, man. Man, I need to get going, chat. I just got done hooping, bro. I need some energy, bro. Give me an instrumental real quick. What's instrumental, bro? I need something to get me going, bro. Oh, I didn't even talk about tonight, bro. So tonight, bro, we're going to do some, because we're going to do some spooky shit tonight, bro. We're going to do some spooky shit tonight. So make sure y'all get ready for that. Right now, we just reacted to some, you know what I'm saying, clips and shit. But, like, I'm trying to get going because I just got done, like, what's that called? Hooping, bro. So I got, like, a little low energy, but I'm still lit. Don't get it twisted, but I just got done hooping, so I'm trying to get it going. No cap. Weezy out of here. I'm feeling amazing. Niggas be hating, time that I waited. I'm feeling impatient. I gotta go get it, my nigga. Chopper bullets get the spray and you know they gon' get you, my nigga. Them hitters, they with me, they shoot. Got switches with me to saluting. Nigga, I'm fucking that bitch one time, you know that she getting the booting. Yeah, my rhymes so stupid. I be smoking gas like Uber. Yeah, I hit you with that Cupid, but no love. Ain't showing no love. My diamonds they water like I hit the tub. Oh, fucking on anything. Yeah, hit all the above. Yeah, came out the. Hold on. Yeah, feeling amazing. Feeling amazing, smoking on cookie, my eyes low, just like an Asian, yeah. Yeah, I was in Chicago, yeah. Staining, yeah, hold on. Gaining, maintaining. Yeah, I be smoking in Cooper's, lost the brain, hold on, yeah. Smoking lanes is changing. Hold on, bro, fuck, bro, I like this beat here, this be hard, bro. Get on this bitch, I don't know why, he don't really want to help me out, bro. God damn it, man. I told you I just got going. I cannot relate. Can I relate? These niggas be rats, they eating the bait. Yo, these niggas they hate.
Hey, stable 50, nigga, just like Kanan. Power up on the beat, that's what we're saying. You ain't hear what I'm saying. Hey, yeah, that Glock is spraying.
Yeah.
The auto with a switch. Hey, keep a switch like a grandma.
Ooh. Yeah, keep a switch like a grandma. Yeah, beat your ass like a grandpa. Yeah, hold on. Lower the volume. or somebody just fucking talking. Now my man, chat, y'all better harden the fuck up. They saying it's y'all soft in this bitch. We ain't soft now. We ain't doing none of that fucking soft shit. It's loud. The mic has static.
Does it have static now? Does it have static now?
They said they ain't soft.
You said what?
They said they ain't soft.
Should I change the beat? You want to change the beat?
No, I don't matter.
I'm going to change the beat, though. That beat was hard as hell, though, bro. On my mama, it was. I ain't going to lie, bro. That beat was hard as hell.
Yo, boy. It's a jackpot this time.
Okay, let's go back to the beat. What we gonna talk about, right? Give me a topic to talk about. What's the topic to talk about?
My head is gonna step for some new racks and Balenciagas. Gucci, LV, and the Prada, dreaded like a roster.
Yeah.
Ain't Jamaican, but nigga, I'm riding with shotters.
Yeah.
In the water, nigga, like a lobster.
Yeah.
He get hit up like a lava.
Yeah.
You know you can't stop.
Yeah.
Fall up in my cup, little nigga, this ain't job. If the nigga run up on me, he get hit up chop.
What's too loud though, bro?
They said it's static.
Hold on. Static? Let me see if the same, hold on, if the microphone properties, it's on the nano. Yo. Bass boosted. All the beat got basses. Let me try another beat. Oh, that motherfucker boom. Ah, look. Hold on. Let me try to. But I can't. Damn, bro. Some beats gonna do that, though. Okay. 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 Is it still air audio, bro? Bro, what the fuck? They said stop. Yo, can you hear me now, though? What about now? Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now? Bro, what the fuck?
They said it's bad, good now. I don't know if they trolling.
They said it's the beat, but every beat been doing that though, bro.
It's on YouTube.
I used to cook. I don't know how to change the bass though, bro. What the fuck? Hold on, somebody hit
they
me.
They said it's the audio, not the mic.
Yeah, bro, this is crazy, bro. I hate, bro, and this is what I hate the most, like with this technology shit on Twitch. It's like you can have the same setup. I get on here, I turn it off, turn it back on. Why does anything ever change though? You feel me? Like, why does anything ever change? Like, I don't mess with nothing, bro. I barely know how to work this shit as it is. So why does it change, bro? Y'all haven't been complaining about the music now other time, but now. This shit is crazy. Yo, is the mic, am I too close to the mic? Yo.
I mean, this is the first time I done heard them say this.
That's what I'm saying, bro. I'm like, what is it? Everybody put L audio or good. L audio or good. It's good right here? Okay, W audio. Finally, damn, I'm like, bro, I couldn't get nothing going. All right, bet. Let's get it.
I'm going to show you how easy it is to make a beat with Serato Studio.
Hell, Ed. All right.
Boom.
Yeah, I got them hit. Ooh, okay. Ooh. Is that bad right there, y'all? I got to turn it up just a little bit. We good? We good? Okay. Let's get it. I got him marching like, Yeah, hold on. It's not good? Why does it go? They saying W? Bro, I don't know if they're trolling or good, bro. Why does it go bad? Bro, that's what I'm talking about, this fucking computer, bro. Why does it do that, though? Like, that's a, like, that's not cool, bro.
Oh, yeah. Cash out.
It only bad when I go full screen. Only niggas hear the beat seen smoking good green. You know, B-Lou gotta get in them jeans. Pull your pants down. Let me get diving and wet them. You know, B-Lou gotta get to the money. You know that I ain't knowing no better. I'm getting this cheddar, cheese, mozzarella. I'm a cool fella, I'm a real stepper. I got Dracos and Nas that hit you any weather. You thought it was raining, how them bullets rain down, nigga. These niggas be capping, they wearing the same crown. Yeah, yeah, I got them shooters, you know you gon' get down or lay down. Me and my shooters don't play around. Got them hitters hitting your playground. I mean, I'm yeah.
Hey, I came off the line on my head as we blitzing. Just like a milkshake, my niggas gon' blend shit.
Yeah. Yeah,
we keeping extensions. Hey, yeah. We knocking off witness.
Yeah. Hey.
The dick gets a piss and ain't leaving no witness. You know that we hit shit.
Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah.
Hey, you know that we hit shit. Hey, you know we ain't folding. Stay with six, so like little loaded.
Yeah, hey,
stay like a Trojan. Hey, little nigga, you know it.
Yeah. Little nigga, you know it. Yeah, little nigga, you know it. Little nigga, you know it. Hold on. Yeah, this beat was hard right here, though. I ain't gonna count. Yeah. Okay. Chasing chicken. Remember trapping in the expedition. I was whipping nigga in the kitchen. Yeah. Eating good, fishing.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hold on, I can't do this to me. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on.
Yeah.
Oh, nigga, why they got the Gunna got some hard ass beats, bro. I ain't going full. I ain't even full screen. Lamborghini. Hold on. Okay.
Hold on.
Lamborghini got a bad bitch in a bikini. Nigga disappeared like I'm Houdini. Yeah. Hold on.
Hold on.
Smoking on purple like I played for the Ravens. I stayed with a Smith like I was Jaden.
Yeah, I stayed with a Smith like I was Jaden. Yeah. Hey,
we spin until we knock your brain out. Hold on.
I got confetti. I just seen somebody say confetti. Somebody put the chats in there, bro. Put the chat in.
Hey, pouring purple and yellow like Patrick Mahomes. You can get cooked like a stove.
You can get cooked like a stove.
Yeah.
I'm ballin' on niggas like I'm D-Rose. Yeah, my chain on froze.
Hey.
Reaching my goals. Fucking all of them hoes. Yeah.
I'm a savage nigga just like Tato. Hold on, I'm letting that thing blow.
Yeah.
Hold on.
They got the shit on her.
I got the stones like Thanos.
Thanos, yeah.
Hey, my hitter gon' step for a peso.
Now, I told y'all, bro. I told y'all. I just got off the whatcha call him, though. Somebody said L Energy, bro. I just got done fucking hooping, bro. So I'm kind of tired. I just said that, bro.
Oh,
but when we do the bro, the stream in just a minute, bro. The what we doing tonight, bro? Oh my mom, we gonna go crazy, bro. Don't start doing the fucking L stream,
bro.
Shit.
You
I'm just chilling, bro.
Before
I roll your ass up in a pack too. Don't get it fucked up. Oh my mama, bro. I just did a stream earlier. I bet you weren't here for the. If you would be saying W if you was at the stream earlier, bro. Shit, I'm just a little tired right now, bro. I'm just a little tired right now. But bitch, we 19-0. I can turn the fuck up too, though. We 19-0, bitch. We 19-0, bitch. If you want me to turn up this bitch, I will turn up this hoe, bro. I will turn this hoe up, bro. I will turn this hoe up, bro. Don't get it twisted, bro. I will turn this bitch up, bro. Don't play with me, Lou. Do not Sippy Cup, bro. Appreciate you for the 5 fucking gifted subs, bro. No cap, bro. We just getting the stream getting started, bro. I plan on being on the stream for a little while today, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. So let's fucking do it. And we about to go to Cabo too, bitch. Don't ever play with me like that, bro. We about to do hella, bro. Come on, bro. We got 365 days of this shit, bro. I just want motherfuckers to come up and fuck with your boy. That's about it, man. Just come fuck with your boy on the streams, bro. On my mama. We lit. We about to dive into the Discord right now, bro. We got like 62. We came to like 100 and something members, bro. Appreciate everybody for pulling up, bro. We react to the Discord every day, bro. So y'all need to join that, bro. No cap. That nigga wicked. That nigga's wicked. Big chillin' DJ, bro. Appreciate you for the motherfucking Prime subscription, bro. I appreciate you, bro.
Can y'all hear me?
Yo!
Whoa. I was just relaxed. I was just.
Y'all tweaking, man. Already, man. Tweaking.
Man, fuck going on, bro.
My microphone was working.
It's hot.
What the fuck was that, bro? it is right outside, though.
Don't know.
I want, you the one I want. Never said I don't. That's that money Lily. Talk. He go down in the room.
Choppers in the trunk.
Baby, it's fine too. Hey, now that shit lit though.
Ahí vamos. Prepárese. Quiero
morir. Una pachanga.
Los cinco tú, Millo.
Don't know.
Yeah. What the fuck he doing? Yeah. Beat his ass, y'all.
Yeah. That shit was kind of funny.
Hey, bro, you look like a nice guy now, but I was saying I'll beat the goofy out your ass.
Huh? Huh?
Hold him. I'm Sasuke, bitch. Is that supposed to mean something?
Oh, you ain't seen these eyes yet. Okay.
I will slice your shit up. You ever fought a black ninja?
I wasn't even in the first round.
I don't think so, bro. What's up? Come get this. Come get some. Okay, you ain't gotta tell me twice, nigga. You ain't gotta tell me twice. Oh, God. That nigga's strong.
Ew.
All you black ninjas don't play, bro. Train.
The nigga turtles, Laquavius, Rashawn, Michael, Don Nigga know.
That nigga was ugly, bro. Damn, I hate, bro. We need to have them with some W, bro. Them was W. That was W. I fucked with them clips right there. That shit was funny, but yo, we gotta fucking what you call him though, bro.
Lizzy Lou.
Michael Ponish, bro. Appreciate you for the Lil Uzi Vertical, bro. Appreciate you. Oh, you's a fucking legend, bro. Appreciate you so fucking much, bro. Hey, get some more clips in the Discord, bro. Them was some funny ones right there, bro. I ain't gonna lie, the Discord been undefeated right now, bro. The Discord, like, yo. Did y'all ever see that, what is that shit called, that documentary?
The Glizzy Lou?
It was a documentary on Fulio, man. That shit was crazy. Trap Geek.
The Glizzy Lou?
Y'all wanna watch one of these hoes? We still, hey, no cap. We still gonna do our thing tonight, though. We still ain't even like gotten to what we doing tonight. I'm just talking about some other little reactions and shit.
You can still.
But we don't gotta watch them if y'all don't want to, though. We can do some
ratchet.
Huh?
Blue Ratchet, that nigga I was talking about.
Who was that?
I'm gonna send it to you. Or you can look it up.
Y'all see, y'all wanna watch Pool shit? Love, I'm Dante, bro. Appreciate you for the sub. Watch Pools.
On some real shit, I gotta keep it so 100. I ain't never liked you, cuz. I ain't gonna lie, I ain't never liked you.
Free slime, free pool in the chat, man.
Like, we can go talk about that over here, though. When I was hustling, I always was playing Memphis rappers. I felt like they had such an underground scene. That's what I gravitated to, like the most gutter music is what I wanted to hear.
Police and prosecutors say Pooh Shiesty was part of the group that ended up in this parking lot that October afternoon where the shots flew, and it happened right across the street from the police department and town hall here in Bay Harbor Island.
Hi, what's up, everybody? Probably the most requested artist for me to make a video on right now is Pooh Shiesty. It's one of the biggest movements in rap and it's coming out of Memphis. But for a lot of folks, it feels like he came out of nowhere. Last week, Shiesty was second only to Drake for the most streamed artist in the country. There's a reason everyone's drawn to him. Pooh Shiesty's crew, Chopper Gang's gotta be one of the wildest in the industry, and the music reflects it. Doesn't matter how many billboards all over the country have his face on it. Doesn't matter he signed to a major label deal with Gucci and Atlantic, selling 60K the first week on his debut album. Shiesty will still rob a dude in Miami who was trying to sell him weed and some Jordans, stick two shooters on the guy, sending him to the hospital, escape in a green McLaren, get arrested, bond out, and leave the state in a private jet.
Oh, me.
The state in a private jet.
Who, they got the right guy?
See, Shiesty keeps his circle small. You basically gotta give your life to Chopper Gang just to be around. Chopper Gang Hank, he's locked up for an attempt murder, allegedly shot up a car and paralyzed a dude in a bad case of mistaken identity. Chopper Wap, he's down for a murder and two attempts. Even Shiesty's best bro, Big 30, who was signed to a deal way before Shiesty was, getting tens of millions of streams a month, he got booked 2 weeks before Shiesty did on felony drug charges in Alabama. Got extradited back to Memphis for another pending case he was
on. You want me to turn it up?
Made bond and released the song first day out. But most of the mainstream was not tuned in until Lil Durk and Shiesty came together to make the song Back in Blood.
You gotta get it back in blood.
Focused on Durk in the wake of the Quando and Vaughn situation, the entire city of Memphis was focused on Shiesty's verse. Because he wasn't just rapping. Shiesty was talking about a specific event that happened where he and two members of his crew went to a rival house in Memphis and robbed a bunch of guns from them. That's why in the lyrics he says, "Yeah, you know who took that shit from you, come get it back in blood." On the song, Shiesty's talking directly to them.
We ain't mad, Scott. We want you to see this face. You need to know who or what did that to y'all. You need to know.
The rival gang's called EBG, and them and Shiesty have had problems for many years locally in Memphis. EBG being from the north, Shiesty being from the south, it plays into this divide that's long existed in the city. But now the Back in Blood song is worldwide, hitting the number 8 spot on Billboard charts, getting 50 million views on YouTube in 1 month, forcing EBG, who aren't even rappers, to respond over the same Back in Blood beat.
Let's see if y'all got some shit back in the Discord, bro. Nothing. Okay, now let's see if we got some more clips. They let them bitches rain in there. Finally, let's go, bro. They raining in there now. Let's get it, bro. Discord clips. What was that? Yo, what's good? Yeah, what's up? Oh, damn. Say it. Hold on. Say it. Hold on. Damn. All right, now say it. Text me real quick. Matter of fact, just text me real fast. Look. Yeah, just text me real quick, but we get to it right now. Bet. All right. Yo. Let's back to the motherfucking clips, though.
When you heard sharks can smell blood.
Fuck. It ain't got a big ass forehead. That was an L though, bro.
I want to point out that when you came out here,
You just touched me on the...
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
You have no proof.
We have it on camera.
These are on camera.
What do you mean you have no proof?
You're a liar.
If we worked together, I'd have to report you to HR right now.
I don't even know what that
if
is.
If that was unwelcome contact.
Wow!
It
Someone's
was.
Lying. If he's lying, make some noise!
What the fuck is wrong with Tyler, bro? What is wrong with Tyler, bro?
Body Lou.
Yo, appreciate it, Chico DeBarge, bro. Appreciate you. I was about to say cap. Cap.
The king is a puta perra maldita madre. Cada vez que respira el hijo es perra maldita madre otra vez. Whoever the fuck called the police on me, fuck your fucking mom. Fuck your fucking self. Fuck your life. Every fucking motherfucking time you breathe, bitches. You get that? Okay, ahí les va en francés, güeyes. No tu madre vive mal.
About the cookies, I've been smoking on the Kush Luke Skywalk. Yeah. 2 grams to the face, it'll make a nigga skywalk. Lean like a bitch, chop all my hip, I got a beam in that bitch. Hit you up in your team in that bitch.
Things ain't really when they steam in that bitch. Me and Bibby getting busy.
You don't like every beat, I'm like Miami when I'm on the scene.
I always keep it heat. Niggas must be virgins thinking they can fuck with me. What's about me? Luckily, it's on me, luckily. 40 on me like Velcro.
Stuck to me, keep it on my hip, host it up comfortably. Freestyle flows, they some wannabes. Back in your bitch with the.
Yo! I don't get. Why does. Can y'all tell me? Listen. What does full screen got to do with audio, bro? L fucking Best Buy, bro. L Best Buy, bro. Like, what does... I'm going full screen have to do with my audio, bro. Like, seriously. Did y'all ever think about that, bro? Like, what is... How does that mess up audio, bro? Now I'm on stream. What you got going, though? All right, yeah. It's all good. All right, baby, I got you for surely. But, yeah. So that nigga Josh about to pull up. Hey, hold on. Give me 1 second, y'all. Give me 1 second. We about to have a special guest pull up, bro. So we about to fucking go crazy, bro. We about to turn this bitch up, bro. We just getting started, bro. I told y'all, I'm starting to get in tune, though. Right now, I ain't gonna cap. I'm just trying to respond to a few people real quick. Hold on. Oh, we was talking about fucking, yeah, bro. What the fuck? Going full screen on a Discord,
your
bro.
Your dick pics. Okay?
What?
Send me your dick pics.
Okay? What kind of chat do we got, bro?
Y'all be tweaking.
Bro, what was that? Oh, they did that on purpose. You know they did that on purpose, bro. They did it on purpose. You hear what he said at the end? They did it on purpose. They did it on purpose. I'm not, bro, it's not that I'm trying to not go full screen, but I should be able to fucking go full screen. Let me go performance mode and see if it go, bro. See if the audio's still fucked up. See if the audio fucked up. Tell me. And I'm going full screen right now. Is the audio fucked up?
Okay,
Oh!
Why they both got their hands down, bro? Somebody about to get knocked out. You already know.
Hold on. Why the TOS? Why?
This ain't no party. Bro, what?
So hold on, what you do, Hazard? Don't be just, man, come on now. Don't just be doing shit now. What was that? What was that you just did?
The what? The coronara, nigga, the coronara.
Why would you do that?
The coronara virus.
Okay, bet. I got you. I got you. For sure.
Virus.
Yeah, that's smart. I got you.
Coronara.
Alright. I didn't even hear what it said. The coronara, man. There was somebody laughing. Had to be. No, that's the door, bro. What the fuck? Yo.
This has a door possessed.
Yo. Oh, yo. Hey, we might have to start getting ready for this spooky game, y'all. It might be getting fucking spooky tonight, bro. Everybody's been with them fucking 19-0s right now, bro. Fuck that, bro. We 19-0 right now, bro. We are 19-0, bro. 19-0, bro. Let's get it.
I promise you, the mentality and
19-0 in the chat, bro. I'm just a little tired from basketball, bro, but I'm still came, bro. 365 days, bro. Yo, we got one more hour. Just one more fucking hour, bro, until we 20-0, bro. Bro, that sucks, bro. I can't stop the stream, bro. I swear I'm not stopping the stream. I'm gonna just keep going, but I'm gonna fix it for the next time. But this pisses me off, bro. Like, what does my full screen have to do with audio? Like, do you get what I'm saying? What does that have to do with audio, bro? There's nothing. That shit has nothing to do with audio, bro. At all.
If I die right now, just check the sets and see how I did. I'm a real street nigga. Yeah. I just pull my red eye out and try stopping it.
That's goofy as hell. Yo. Bro, but I, you know what? What time is it? Oh, damn. You know what? I'm going to wait. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to wait till Josh get here. See if we can do that Ghostbuster shit. No. Fuck no. I can't do that. Yo, let's get into what the fuck we about to do today, bro. Let's just get in what the fuck we about to do today, bro. No cap. I'm ready.
Yeah.
Hey, but I ain't gonna cap, bro. Let's get in fucking to it today, bro. We about to be 20-0 in an hour, bro. 1 hour, bro. 60 minutes, bro. We about to be 20-0, bro. We almost close to one fucking month. It's been a long fucking time, bro. I've been doing 2 streams a day, bro. Do y'all think I should stay with the 2 streams a day, bro? Or should I just go 1 time a day, bro? What do y'all think, bro? Let me know in the chat. Be honest with me. Don't fucking lie to me. You guys been watching over these fucking days. Do you want me to stream 2 times a day or just 1, bro? Let me know, bro. Don't fucking lie to me. If you like B-Lew, I only want to see you 1 time, motherfucker. Just do it once. If you want me to do it twice, bro, let me know, bro. Let's fucking go!
Nigga looted.
That nigga want me to go 2 streams, bro. I fuck with y'all, bro. That's what I love to see, bro. I love to see that, bro. I see 2 streams, bro. I'm seeing a lot of 2s, bro. I don't mind it, bro. I see a few 1s, but mostly 2s, bro. 1 long stream.
They saying 4.
They said the 2 streams is fire. No bap, 2. No bap. No bap. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna lie, I got done hooping, bro. We was hooping, so if I got like a little low energy, bro, just give me a little second to like get going, bro. This is actually gonna be a long stream. I think this stream is gonna be like at least 2.5-3 hours, cause if like you say, when Josh come, We might just get on here and chop it up with y'all. You know what I'm saying? Why not? You know what I'm saying? So that's what I'm thinking, bro. But I'd rather, like you say, bro, I'd rather, let's get into the fucking what we gonna do today, bro. Hey, this E right here, matter of fact, where your gram, man? You got a gram?
Yeah, bro. On me, y'all get my shit lit, man. I had to make a new one.
Man, he at least need 100 new followers today, bro.
Man, y'all get me to 1,000, I'll drop my song with B-Lou right now. Y'all go follow me, man. NGM Youngboy.
Oh, my mama, y'all go follow NGM Youngboy, man. He at least need 100 followers. You better have 300, nigga, in 1 second. Nigga, where y'all at? Hold on. Damn, you got this long, look at this nigga long ass, what you call him, bro? Look at this nigga name as long as the whole screen. Hey, man, I'm about to scroll on this shit right now, man. I want to see at least 100 motherfuckers.
Man, y'all give me 1,000 right now. I'll drop my song with B-Lou, man. At least 100,
bro. Oh, now we can do that, too. She said, hey, sexy.
Who said that, bro? Oh, God.
She said, hey, sexy. Go to it right now, bro. Go do that for my boy.
Some real niggas, man.
NGM Youngboy, man. Go spend this shit up, man. He about to drop some music, bro. We got some shit, bro.
Bro, got some hard-ass shit coming. No cap.
Y'all not going fast enough, bro. Spam this shit up, man. Let's go. We about to get into this video today, though, bro. They going on there, though.
Real niggas.
Yeah, bro. Y'all real, bro. My mama. He be freestyling. He be going crazy with me, bro. Y'all going to see E a lot with me, bro. That's my nigga E, bro. No cap, so shit. You know we finna go crazy. I'm having videos and shit, bro. We going to get active. Y'all said, what did Prom tweet, bro? Y'all done said that. Prom's Twitter. Google. Count that money, that money. Yo, you late, bro. We already reacted to that shit, bro.
Hey, y'all what? Already tweaking, man.
What?
Bro, look what they already
bro, said. Bro, look what the fuck just happened, bro. Cam Adams, bro. What the fuck, bro? Is he good? Oh, y'all not even. Yo. Look at this shit, bro. Is he good? Did anybody hear about it? Bro, fuck them ads right now, bro. Did y'all just see this shit right here, bro? Quit saying that shit, bro. Did y'all see this? Bro, shut up about the fucking ads, bro. Is he good, bro?
Bro, y'all tweaking.
What? What happened, bro? Nah, bro. On me, no jokes on that shit, bro. I know how that shit feel, bro. This ain't no cool shit, bro. On my mama. Hold on. Yeah, let's get right, bro. Damn, I'm about to hit him up though, bro, real quick, bro. I at least got to check on him, make sure he's good, bro. Hold on. Yo, I hope everything's smooth with that shit, bro. That's crazy, bro. Hey, Raph the Reaper, bro. Appreciate you, bro. For the sub. Yeah, they saying his car got shut up, bro. He said I almost lost my life, bro. What the fuck? But that's how fast life can change, though, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. That's how fast life can change, bro. On my mind, bro. You can be here one day, bro, and go on the next, bro. So y'all gotta live this shit while you can, bro. Live this shit up, bro. We 1 hour away from 20 and 0, bro. But like you say, live this shit all the way up, bro. No cap. Nah, they saying that his car got shut up or something like that. If y'all just now coming in here, bro. They said his car got shot. We about to get right into the what we need to do though, bro. On the scary shit, bro. I can't wait for us to fucking do this shit. But like, we just checking up on Prime and making sure he's straight though, cause he's saying some crazy shit right now. On me. Yeah, bro. I don't know, bro. That's crazy. He ain't hit me back yet, bro. On me, I don't know. So we just have to see. No cap. We just have to see. What was I saying though, bro? Hey, before we start the video though, bro, I want everybody to start spamming up the bows, bro. Everybody start spamming up the bows right now, bro. Get them in there, bro. We getting a lot of new followers, no cap. Ken 1234567890. Richard underscore 326. Your boy Swifty. Appreciate you for O Town 5 for the subscription. Your boy underscore Swifty. Dino 17. Austin Biff 17. Nasty 22. Richard underscore 326, bro. Appreciate you for the motherfucking subscription. This right here is just to let you know that you are part of the Bow family, bro. We are 20 and fucking old, bro. Well, you're not 20 and old yet, but we're about to be 20 and fucking old at midnight, bro. We got a few more minutes left, bro. We got about 42 minutes left. So, bro, make sure y'all fucking ready, bro. This is about to be a crazy fucking night, bro. We get into the stream. We about to watch Ghost Hunters, bro. So y'all know I be seeing hella ghosts. Backstory, bro. So I never smoke or anything like that, but like, I be seeing ghosts. Like, I know, like, the people who watch me all the time, like, see ghosts on my stream, bro. And my thing is, maybe if we go to the Ghost Hunter, maybe they can help me figure out where the ghosts are. You know what I'm saying? And maybe summon the ghosts tonight. You know what I'm saying? Maybe we can summon the ghosts tonight, and we can kill it together tonight. So we about to watch Ghost Hunters, bro, and see if we can get some tips and tricks on how to fucking, you know. No, bro. We can't do Fast Phobia tonight, bro. I got to get a new PC first, bro. I got to get a new PC first. Got to get a new PC. Got to get a new PC. So, it's about to get spooky here tonight, bro. It's about to get real fucking spooky. It's about to get real fucking spooky. Hello. Everybody turn off their lights right now. Everybody turn off your lights right now. This shit about to get spooky. Hello. Everybody turn off their lights, bro. Get up and turn off your lights, bro. Hello. Hey, bro. This shit about to get spooky, bro. If this shit about to get spooky, put an S in the fucking chat. Spam the S button. Spam the S button, bro. Spam the S button. This shit about to get spooky. If your lights off, say mine are off. If this shit about to get spooky. Now, if your motherfucking, hey. If you turned your life off, bro, say off. Just put off in the chat. Bow, bow, bow. Put O in the chat, bro. It's about to get spooky in here. All right, it's about to get real spooky, bro. Hello. Yo, I've been needing this Ghost Hunter, bro. I've been seeing so many ghosts, bro. Hello. Are y'all scared, bro? I shouldn't watch it. I should turn the lights back on, huh? We shouldn't watch it, bro. We shouldn't watch it, huh? We shouldn't watch it, bro. They're terrified in the chat, bro. I can't scare you guys, bro. Nah, they saying it's scary, bro. You guys are saying it's scary, bro. Fuck it. Which one? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This looks, I don't know. Hello. Which one should we watch, bro? Hello. Let's get into it, bro. Shit about to get real spooky. I gotta see some shit, bro. Yo, bro. That shit was insane, bro. That shit right there was insane, bro. No cap. We fucking...
I mean, it's something that I've struggled.
Yo. That was like some paranormal activity shit. Because, bro, the screen played by itself, bro. That was the craziest shit, bro. We got to go to another one, bro. We can see if we can see, bro. I feel like...
Number 15, Nick's Possession.
What's wrong with you, Nick?
What the f*** wrong with him?
I don't know, I got 1 minute tape left.
Nick, what's wrong with you, dude? Snap out of it, dude.
It should come as no surprise to viewers that ghost hunting has its fair share of danger. Moon River Brewing Company is a pub located in Savannah, Georgia. Before its opening in 1999, it operated as the city...
Hey, everybody put the fucking W's in the chat right now, bro. Everybody put the fucking W's in the chat right now, bro. We need a fucking spam stream right now, bro. We almost fucking to 20-0, bro. We got, what is it, 22 minutes left? We got 22 minutes left, bro. So make sure everybody fucking spam with them W's right now, bro.
Hotel and later a coal and lumber warehouse. Workers and guests at the pub have reported being attacked by unseen forces, with countless more instances of sightings and strange sounds being reported. It is
Hey, listen to that nigga voice, bro. Ain't his voice the funniest voice? Listen to his voice closely.
Viewers that ghost hunting has its fair share of danger. Moon River Brewing Company is a pub located in Savannah, Georgia.
Savannah, Georgia.
It operated as the City Hotel and later a coal and lumber warehouse. Workers and guests at the pub have reported being attacked by unseen forces with countless more instances
hey, unseen
of
forces.
And strange sounds being reported. It is believed these spirits are people who've lost their lives during the American Civil War and the various great fires Savannah has suffered. Activity during the investigation began from the get-go, as during the setup, the crew heard a loud banging noise from right above them. It was so loud, the three believed someone else was in the building before realizing no one else was in the building. Near the end of the investigation, Zach and Aaron...
Hold on, hey, he's not going to be talking the whole time, is he?
...was acting strange, and he wouldn't respond to their questions. Nick stood leaning against the pool table, staring at Zach and Aaron.
He's right behind you, dude. Turn around, bro. They're right behind you.
Eventually, Nick came to and stated he believed he blacked out with...
Is that him right there? Is that the ghost? Is that the ghost right there? Look, the ghost right there.
Without any recollection of the past couple minutes.
You said watch Nukes? Hey, y'all want to watch Nukes Top 5? Nukes Top 5? Yes, yes, yes. Nukes Top 5. Bet.
Top 5 ghosts caught on camera, dancing with the dead. 11 years ago, Tony Nogueira recorded a short video of his son Elijah dancing to a Green Day song that was playing on their TV. He uploaded the video to his YouTube channel, and for years the video went mostly unnoticed. That is, until Tony's footage was shared on Reddit and hundreds of Reddit users agreed on one thing. There's something truly bizarre going on in this video.
Dan. Dan, look at Liza. Go sit. Liza. Hey, go sit. Liza, look it. Hey. Liza, go sit. Were you dancing to some Green Day? Dan, go.
Did you see it? Right behind little Elijah, what looks like the dark, shadowy figure of a child
can
be seen. Just
sitting
there, watching the family.
What the fuck?
And the child disappears.
Oh!
Even creepier, we figure is seen. A strange, unexplained chair watching.
Bro, why I look like that one pig, bro? You know the one pig off that one movie? Ah, bro, this shit is crazy, bro. You know that one pig I'm talking about? Yo.
A few seconds later, and the child disappears.
Yo. No way, bro. No fucking way this happened. Is this a real video? Bro, that motherfucker was so big back there, bro.
Even creepier, right after the small shadowy figure is seen, a strange, unexplained childlike giggle can be heard.
Introducing Let's Get Checked.
L-Ad.
You do at home. Order now at letsgetchecked.com.
Bop.
Now, I reached out to Tony Noguera personally, and he says that he has no idea who or what this unexplained figure might be. But he says his house does have a very creepy history. Tony's house is inside a gated community in Reno, Nevada, and the property on which the neighborhood was built used to be an old graveyard back in the 1960s. So could this creepy apparition be the ghost of a child buried on the community grounds long ago? You think? Down in the comments. Really haunted. Lee from the YouTube channel Really Haunted says that his house in England is a hotspot for strange paranormal activity. For over 2 years, Lee and his family have
Wesley4612, repeat for the motherfucking gift of sub.
Witnessed and captured terrifying events caught on static cameras that are set up throughout their home.
Oh, you see the ghost? Did y'all see the ghost?
Family have witnessed and captured terrifying events caught on static cameras that are
set up. Did y'all see that fucking ghost, bro? No. Did y'all see that?
Now, if you're a longtime Nuke's Top 5 viewer, you've probably seen some of Lee's scary poltergeist moments in my videos. And well, things have only.
Oh!
Late one night, Lee is fast asleep in bed when his hallway and bedroom static cameras capture something downright chilling.
This shit getting scary, bro.
Big Glizzy Lou.
Appreciate you. No way that shit started moving like that, bro.
Shadow figure seems to slowly rise from the floor in the hallway and then inexplicably zooms upwards into the ceiling. Lee says that whatever this strange shape was, it actually knocked open the attic door. The sounds you hear in the video are the attic door being
Is y'all scared? If y'all scared, bro, put the S's in the chat, bro. If it's getting too spooky, bro, put the S's in the chat, bro. If it's getting too spooky, put the S's in the chat, bro. Let me know, bro. It's too spooky. This shit is getting too crazy out here, bro. This shit is getting crazy, bro. I ain't gonna lie, ghosts and shit, bro. The nigga said that y'all niggas gonna have nightmares, bro. That shit gonna be funny, bro. I mean, that's not gonna, it's not gonna be funny, but it's like, yeah, bro. This shit is crazy, bro. I ain't gonna lie. The Suns won though, bro. Yo, that was insane though, bro. Hold on. Is we 20-0 yet? Hey, we got 4 minutes, bro. 4 minutes, bro, until we, what you call them? We got 4 minutes, bro. 4 minutes, bro.
The Glizzy Lou.
She's loving. No, she loves Lynn. We got 3 fucking minutes, bro. Everybody spam with the threes right now, bro. Everybody spam with the threes right now, bro. Everybody spam with the threes right now, bro. 3 fucking minutes till we 20-0. I need that 20-0 chain to go fucking insane, bro. I need that shit to go to craziest right now, bro. Somebody, bro, how do I change the Twitch thing to 20-0? I just wanted to say 20 and fucking 0, bro, right now. 20 and 0, bro, in the fucking chat. Not 2 and 0. Not 2 and 0. 20 and 0. 20 and fucking 0, bro. 3 minutes, bro. I know it's late, too. I ain't gonna lie, but we going 20 and 0, bro. I don't give a fuck, bro. What is an L routine, bro? What the fuck is a routine, nigga? What are you talking about? 2 minutes, bro. 2 minutes. 20 and 0, but let's get this fucking 20 and 0 chain started, bro. Let's get this 20 and 0 chain started. 20 and 0. 20 and 0. I need that 20 and 0 chain to go crazy, bro. We got 2 minutes, bro. What song we got to bring it into with, though? Now I gotta hurry up and pick up a song real quick. I got like 2 minutes. Yep, pre 365 and 0. We already 20 days gone though, bro. We already 20 days in, bro. Bro, what song should I bring in?
Man, with the OG, man.
What? Straighten it?
Yeah, man.
Hey, that nigga said hit y'all with the OG, bro. We about to turn up, bro. We got one fucking minute, bro. 1 minute, everybody put one in the fucking chat, bro. 1 minute, bro. 1 minute. I need everybody in this bitch spamming 20 and 0, bro. I need everybody spamming 20 and 0, bro. We got one fucking minute, bro. I need everybody spamming 20 and 0, bro.
Grammarly can help you write quickly and confidently, 20 and 0, bro. It's so almost you never fucking have to slow here, down at work. Stay on top of emails, documents, and
20 and 0. I need the fucking chain to go crazy, bitch. I need the chain to go crazy. 20 and fucking 0. 20 and 0!
Hey, Castro, go.
20 and 0!
DJ Durant!
Hey.
No! Get the 20 and 0 chain started right the fuck now! 20 and 0! Let's fucking go! This is the longest minute ever! Let's fucking go! 20 and 0, bitch!
Castro, go.
Yeah, so we gone, huh? Stop, we good, stop, chill, we on, chill, scale, huh? Let's go,
let's go,
Domingo, huh? Let's go,
Migo.
Take, huh? Let's go, huh? Set, huh? Let's roll,
hey.
Straighten it, yeah, don't let it get straightened, but straighten it, you don't get shit straight, you don't straighten it,
no count, run it back! Run it fucking back. Let's go. 20 and 0. Keep spamming that shit, bro. 20 and 0. Let's fucking go. Turn me up, chat. Turn me up, chat.
Hey, Castro, go.
Turn me up. Hold on, yeah. Chat. Hold on.
We gone. Huh? Stop. We good.
Stop.
Chill. We on.
Chill.
Scale. Huh?
Let's go.
Let's go.
Domingo.
Let's go.
Domingo.
Take. Huh? Let's go. Set.
20 and 0. Let's go.
Don't nothing get straightened but straightened.
You don't get shit straight, you don't straighten.
Hey, bro, I need everybody to help this motherfucking spam, fucking spam button. I don't give a fuck. He talking about spam, some L routine. We gonna spam this shit up, nigga. We deserve the greatness around this bitch. Everybody put the fucking W's in the fucking chat, bro. Rookie of the fucking year, bro. 20 and 0. 20 and fucking 0, bro. We giving out straight dubs, bro. 20 and 0, you off the fucking sticks, my boy. Out spam me, bro. Let's fucking go, chat. 20 and 0, bro. And we've been double streaming, bro. 20 and 0 and on double streams, bro. Who fucking working harder than us, bro? No fucking one. And we on a chill stream, bro. This is not even like a crazy stream, but this is the 20 and 0, bro. 20 and fucking 0, bro. Woobula! 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 Where are you at for my 20 and 0 day? My 20 and 0 day, bro. I feel like Woobula is like Lil Uzi Vertical and Woobula is like my brothers, bro. I don't know where they at.
Counting that money.
Let's go, bro. 20 and fucking old, bro.
Look at Lou Man. So inspirational.
Appreciate you, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I appreciate you, bro. I appreciate all the W's in the fucking chat right now, bro. We lit on Twitch, bro. I promise y'all, I'm gonna give y'all the best content I can give, bro. Each and every day, bro. No cap, we was chilling today. Oh, that's fucking good, bro. I'm still gonna be here longer, though. It's not. What should I change the title to? Green Monkey, bro. We said you put a fucking 5 gifted subs, bro. This shit has been a crazy fucking experience, bro. 20 and fucking old, bro, on my mama. I've been streaming 2 times a day, bro. So if y'all don't catch me at nighttime, bro, catch me in the daytime, bro. Me and Dominique did the motherfucking greater bot, bro. Appreciate you for the motherfucking subscription, bro. I hope to keep fucking doing this shit for y'all, bro, on my mama, bro. This shit is crazy, bro. Y'all said L title. How the fuck do I change it, though? Hold on, let me change it. I'm gonna just change to 20 and 0. I don't give a fuck. Let's see if I can change it.
The Glizzy Lou.
I don't even know how to change it yet. I don't know how to change it yet. I ain't gonna lie, bro. The rookie of the year is here, bro. 20 and 0, bro. Yeah, yeah. Change the title to 20 and 0, bro. Rookie of the year, bro. 20 and 0, rookie of the year. Y'all wanna watch school? Yeah, what y'all wanna do, bro? More scary games or what? Or y'all wanna do like scary? What y'all wanna do, bro? We at nighttime, bro. I just fucking, yo, bro. I appreciate you for the love. I actually gotta keep fucking editing too, bro. I gotta upload some videos tomorrow on YouTube, bro. I've been off of YouTube for a few days and shit, but you know, yeah, bro. You know we keeping this shit lit, bro. It's our 20th day, bro. It's our 20th day, bro. We got, hold on. Everybody, we got to go crazy on the tweet, bro. We got to go crazy on the tweet real quick, bro. I feel like we ain't did that in a while, bro. We got to get the 20 and 0 cracking, bro. Let niggas know we serious, bro. We got to let niggas know we serious, bro. We got to let the niggas know we serious, bro. I want y'all to go fucking crazy right now, bro. I want y'all to go fucking crazy right now, bro. I need y'all to go crazy. Oh, what up, gang?
It's good.
You good? Hey, that shit crazy, though. We broke, I ain't gonna lie, bro. It was a fucking ghost in this bitch earlier. It was a ghost in this bitch earlier. Oh, mama.
I got your ass some food, too, nigga.
Oh, bro, I appreciate that. I needed some of that, man. No cap. Yeah, man. On me. Yeah, for surely. Hold on. Oh, you got me a patty melt? Oh, it's cracking, nigga. I ain't gonna lie. Okay, yeah. 20 and 0, though, bro. 20 and fucking 0, bro. I'm about to tweet this out right now, bro. I need everybody to go fucking crazy, bro. I'm about to pull up my Twitter on here, bro. That's all I want for 20 and 0, bro. I want y'all to go like the tweet, bro. If the only gift y'all gonna give to me today is liking this tweet, bro, that's all I want for 20 and 0, bro, is y'all to like this tweet. So everybody in the chat, make sure y'all... Wumbula! Wumbula! That nigga Wumbula is here. I fuck with Wumbula. Y'all, Wumbula is in the building, y'all. I thought you missed my 20th day, bro. I ain't gonna lie, I would have been disappointed. If I didn't see your comment, bro, I would have been kind of disappointed today. I ain't gonna lie. I would have been kind of disappointed today, bro. Wumbula. Hey, we going 20-0 right now, though, bro. Is y'all ready? If you ready, say me. All right, bro, we about to go right now. 20-0, bro. This is all I want, bro, for my motherfucking gift, bro. I want y'all to go crazy as hell right now, bro. Let's go. Oh, damn. That would have been an L. I just tweeted it, bro. Go crazy.
The Glizzy Lou.
Yo, Dracula, look hard, bro. _ just appreciate you, bro. No cap. Oh, damn, on me. It's all good. On mama. Appreciate you, bro. For sure. I'm about to knock it off. You didn't get no honey mustard, though, huh?
Nigga, you know what I do?
What?
So, you know the barbecue chicken salmon.
Yeah, oh, you put some on her?
Nah, so I get that bitch, but I put honey butter on mine. So this bitch got
oh, you got honey butter.
Yeah, instead of barbecue sauce.
I ain't never tried it, though.
Fatty Lou.
On me.
On me.
The Glizzy Lou.
Oh, that's different right there.
Yeah, let me put you on.
I ain't gonna lie.